Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic:
do you have trouble with your temper? He that had no rule over his spirit is like a city without walls. Proverbs 25:28. When a person loses his temper, we say he flew off the handle. This refers to the head of a hammer coming loose from its handle as a carpenter uses it. When this happens, three things always follow. First, the hammer becomes useless. When you lose your temper, you lose your effectiveness, you lose respect, you lose control, and anything that you say usually is unproductive. Second, the head of the hammer will hurt anything in its path. Our children can carry the scars of our anger with them until the day they die. We may not realize we inflicted scars, and we may never intended to, but angry words cause wounds and become the pattern of abuse that our children pick up and use with their children. Anger has a long reach. And third, repairing the damage can take time. The person who loses his temper may recover quickly, but the victim of the anger really does. Solomon says, "He that is slow to anger is better than the mighty, and he that ruleth his spirit than he that taketh a city." The thought of today. Today, ask God to help you keep your temper. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.